So many cans. Cans? They're made of tin. Tin, all called stannum, is the 50th element and post-transition metal. Tin's atomic weight in 118.71 atomic mass units with 50 electrons with 69 neutrons, but in melting point of 505.12 degrees Kelvin and in boiling point of 2876 degrees Kelvin. Tin was discovered in 3500 BC by Ferdinand Reich and Hieronymus Theodoricter with a density of 7.31 grams per centimeters cubed, and tin was named after the name itself, which is tin. It is typically a silvery white color and is highly malleable. Tin has been in use by ancient civilizations for thousands of years. Its presence as a metal is mentioned in the Old Testament. It is the 49th most common element in the Earth's crust. The crust contains around 2 parts per million, about 0.0002% of tin. Early craftsmen found tin too soft to work with, but when it was alloyed with copper, bronze was formed. The earliest artifacts made from bronze had such a low tin content, less than 2%, that it is believed to have been accidental. Pewter, another alloy made of mostly tin with copper and lead, came into use shortly after the Bronze Age. Tin does not corrode in water. Tin cry is the cracking sound that tin makes when it is bent, due to the twinning of its highly crystalline structure. Tin has a fairly low melting point. There are two allotropes of tin, gray tin and white tin, each with very different properties at and above room temperature. White tin is very malleable and stable close to room temperature. Gray tin is stable below 50 degrees Fahrenheit and is very brittle at that temperature. Tin pest is the condition in which white tin suddenly transforms into gray tin at very cold temperatures. Tin was one of the first materials ever researched for its superconductor properties. Tin has more stable isotopes than any other element. Of tin's 10 stable isotopes, almost all tin is found. 3 other isotopes are the easiest of all of the elements to detect through spectroscopy. Tin has 28 unstable isotopes, with the most stable possessing a half-life of 230,000 years. Now let's see how many tin cans are here. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20 21 22 23 24 25 26 27 28 29 30 Stay tuned for antimony.